Revelation chapter 5, verse 2. And I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, who is worthy to open the book and to loose the seals thereof. Of course, we know angels are ministering spirits unto the heirs of salvation. Of course, we know angels are not supposed to be worshipped. Of course, we know angels are your spiritual messengers. And there are different kinds of angels. In Matthew, we heard of a guardian angel. And there are different adverbs and adjectives that the Bible used to describe different kinds of angels. There is archangel. And in this passage, you see there is a strong angel. Today, I release a strong angel to fight for your deliverance in Jesus' mighty name. There are different categories of angels. There's a strong angel. There's an archangel. There's a guardian angel. You need a strong angel to deliver you from that strong man. I provoke a strong angel to appear from heaven and fight for your deliverance. I provoke a strong angel to appear from heaven and fight for your salvation. I provoke a strong angel to appear from heaven. That strong man that is boasting that you shall never marry. Let a strong angel bear that man. Let a strong angel bear that woman in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I command your angel, your strong angel of deliverance to deliver you. I command your strong angel of breakthrough to give you a strong breakthrough in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. That sickness, receive your deliverance by a surgical operation in the hands of a strong angel that is sent from God. You need a strong angel. The Bible says God has delivered David from he that is stronger than him. When your enemy is stronger than you, you need a strong angel. I release a strong angel for your deliverance. I release a strong angel to make a way for you when there is no way. The forces that are fighting you, that are stronger than you, let a strong angel appear from heaven with the sword of the Lord. And let a sword, a strong angel beard your Goliaths. Let a strong angel beard your Pharaohs. Receive your deliverance. Receive your breakthrough. Receive your salvation. Receive your promotion in the hands of a strong angel in Jesus' mighty name. Let heaven delegate a strong angel to guide you. Let heaven delegate a strong angel to fight your battles. Let heaven send a strong angel to neutralize the forces that are gathered against you. It is well with you. Your deliverance is sure. Walk in the ways of the Lord and provoke a strong angel to fight your battles. Victory is your portion in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.